Hey guys, it's RTFG Player back at it again here for another vid. Today we are playing Momir's Madness. So here I love Momir's Madness. I think it's actually pretty cool. So it's basically a format where your deck is full of land and you have an emblem that we have Momir Vid. So then you pay X and then randomly from out the history of standard in arena, they give you a card that's that man, a creature. So it's pretty fun. So it's not really about skill. I guess for the card that you need to have skill in, the rest is just luck. Lumiere 1. And you also took this card, I forgot. Let's go around. Law of Ions, okay, not bad. Okay. Yeah, there's also a threat. Some people don't like to go with the one man stuff. Okay, one mirror for two. It's. Bloodstone Goblin? Well, I'm not the best. It's just a bear. Here they have a movie. Okay, I'm gonna pull something like a Primarch Pilgrim. Ooh, Marwyn the Nurturer. I'm not sure how good it is. I'll take a Bloodstone and see if they want to block it. So it's a Mana Dork, which is actually fine, because now I can just next turn off one here, I can do one with 5. I can play when we're up to 5 now. Well, I can't try because that is a 2-3 menace, so. Alright, but that can't try because I have charging and the wall of lines. Man, Marwyn putting in some work though. Next I can do Momir for 6, so the ramp was pretty good for Marwyn. Alright, Yamkari, making some tokens. 3, 6. Destroying Island. Even Dragon. Well, I already mounted. Alright, let's make them trade something. Well, this one's going to Crawl Reader. Alright, I still have Shibu Dragon. And Wall of Vine, so we're still set up. Well, I still was 7-7. Well, that isn't too good, so. Well, up the aggro. I'm paying more here for some of them. Bitch. It's still 7-7 fire. But the 9, the 1 star is pretty good. The 9 and that star. Yeah, it's pretty good because every time we discard, it gets getting bigger. So, soon we'll be able to outreach to the dragon. Well, this time they're gonna have to chump block because they're all starting. Palaco worm. Well, this is a 6-5, so that's not that bad. Not to mow here. Interesting. No, what? I can't even ask. There's another little town there. What's this even mimicking? But no, why did I? No, I wanted to mow here. I want to mow here. No. Thank you. but I gave you some time for life. I can pump it if I want to. For six, well, not exactly yet, but like... of racketeers. When it deals common damage to a player, that player discards a card and has afterlife. Ooh, that's pretty nice. So now we can just, if he attacks here and he doesn't, we can just keep making him discard cards. I know he has less fuel for his Momir. If I get hit him with one, then we're gonna be dead in the game. Okay, well that's gonna halt us for a bit. That's bad. Alright. Six. Discarding. Okay. The Shivan Dragon again? Wow. He's playing the Shivan Dragon. Well, luckily I kept the mountains in my hand. Oh, I can fire beat it. Two times, the final two. Why Palaco Thank you. Rogar, Famine, and Crit. Oh no. And if you live next turn, and Cheevan, Dragon, and Sphinx of the Ghost House don't get some fuck! Fuck us! Why? Why, game, do you hate me so much? Of course he got some Talpa. Out of anything he could have got, he got some Talpa. Fine. Is he Clockworm? Yeah, they're in this block block. Gives him more fuel for next turn. I need something really good to get me back because I'm in a bad spot. If you cast it from your hand, it doesn't matter. Everything, the top would still be there. Fuck me. I think that's freaking Vigilance, so. The top is just, ugh. Okay, I don't care about that. This just hurts so badly. Of course it's trample. Mimir for 8. Something get back. A 9-9. Oh. We're literally gonna die. Of course we got this. They got the Talpa. Another got another one of them. Well, if you don't block, we're gonna die.
4.
I could do that, but there. Everybody's full. I think we know what's going on. In there. They have to block four or else they're gonna die. I don't think we have to win right now. That's 4. Oh, we're getting 3 in the middle. Or crab, whatever. Yeah, I was hoping for Lanowar, I was, but whatever. Sorry. Get her in quick stop. Can get that touch, but probably not. It doesn't even have defender. That's just so funny. It doesn't even have defender. This is so funny. It doesn't even have defender. Okay, Zerta Goblin. Let's counter. Swamp in the bin. Damn, this bitch is awesome. Goblin Chain Whirler. That's a nice one. We got pretty good blocks here with the Chain Whirler with the first rank. Coral Commando. Got a freaking Coral Commando. That feels bad. I have no attack. Just a square swamp. Well, we also got a pretty bad red creature. Attack with our which is chipped in for 3 damage. No, 2. Chain Whirler. It's just so good. It's actually so good. We're just both getting bad right now. It's like, this is not okay. We're just holding the fort. Jessica was just holding down the fort and then the fans and just... Alright, humongous, too far. Well, it gets rid of it, essentially, yeah. And this attack. Can't even push Heartstopper through just because I have Common Chamber, which is first strike. This is a tough fucking move. Oh, the Frill Serpent's pretty good. Frill Sea Perfect. I think we're actually in a good enough position that we, well, we still don't have a flyer on board. We have two now. Yeah, I still think we just, I mean, I even though we're in a better position now, I think we could just take a turn off to next to the 7th rock. Hello? This might be game and I'll stay for the game. Unless they pull a Reacher Flyer, they are done for. Still not good enough. Alright, good game. Pretty good though. Well, it's just a 7-7, which can protect itself. It doesn't even matter, because you're coming in with the boys. How much is it? 1. Hey, 15 damage on board. Wow, I was just taking it on. Yeah, I accidentally cracked my ball open. Until I had enough for my deck. Damn, I'm on me. I already got 3-0. Feels good. Really does feel good. Then after this, I'm gonna record rank draft. Okay. First one. Hang on, this one. Oh, Vanguard. That's actually a real good card. A really nice card. I'm gonna play Momir. Momir 4. Sarah Disciple. I can't attack into that because that's first strike, so. Scout, this is actually real good. Because now we can put extra lands in play with it. Yeah, it's a pretty nice card. Because now we can put extra lands in play. And then we can get more powerful stuff with it here. Yeah, we can just get some more powerful stuff now. Yep. Get one. Nice card. That can give you more, mana to work with. So, let's go. Well, the scout can't really do much anymore, so. Discard. Whoa! Hello, Tashana. Tashana just drew us cards. Well, Tashana just instantly died, though. Because we had no card in our hands. But, Shauna, that was a nice... That was a nice pull, honestly. Do I attack? Well, I definitely want to tap that if I do attack. I think I just... Attack with all this. And yeah, just tap that. And if they enrage it, I just put counters on myself. And I just have a blocker against the 1/4s. And a nice couple of lands in play. The Shama just reloaded the hand well. Now we have more feel again to start playing more powerful things in the play. Even though Tashana could've. But Tashana would have probably died anyway. Oh! Hi. Hi, sir. Probably the 5/5. Nope. Yep. Take it. Land Five, 10. I will discard. I have a 16-16, just to hold the entire fort, though. Well, actually, trap your time gets over it. Because... And now I'm on top. Well, we got rid of the stag, though. Is there anything in the set with 11? Let's see if there's anything. Nope, there's not. There is not anything with 11 mana. I feel bad. Fuck you. Oh, what are our odds to win the game? You'll see if you can just survive on one person. Okay. And it gets rid of them for good though, because... just for tokens. So even if I kill Trap Jackson, I don't get them back. I think I'm just dead. I didn't know I got rid didn't get rid of that first, so whatever. How much is this? Nope, we're dead. One lot silver. We still got this. We can buy this. We can buy this. Easy. Cards in our deck are lands. So it's just an 0-3 defender essentially for two. That just don't work. What's this? Because I wanted an 8 for the now we can keep mentoring. I'm gonna scavenger. Would you like to stack a boy? And just to make him a 5. Doesn't matter because my diviner will just in front of it. Okay, just capture. Armor. Now I can do this first strike. I can turn this first strike. I can also check the diviner to make it an actual attacker. Whatever, I can do it next time. 2, discarding the swamp. Okay, good, my Grand Marshal. Which is not gonna be doing anything. Oh, whatever. It's a 3-2 for 2, which is fine. Well, he's a boy. Okay, then none of them die. Well, then this creature will just die. Okay. Black. Adaptive. And then I'll set 4. Come over here. Scar small. I don't have another vampire, so it's just a 3-3-4, it's fine. Whatever. We'll pass through. Hatchet spider. I said boy. Which does nothing. Stalemating here. Three, 8, 10, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Oh, hello, Gate Colossus. Nice boy. Whatever. Anyways, fuck. Oh my god. You might just die. The boys are coming in. I'm doing that. 25 damage left. I think we just throw away. Two. 22. It's 19. We're gonna be at war. To be a knight. Historically. So someone pulls a big bomb to win the game. Like if one of us pulls an enemy spawn, that the game's probably over. Free. I'm gonna die. Or I'm just getting 8, 8, 7. Fuck. Oh, whatever. At least next time I can put. At least next time I can now put 9 blocking. If I get to comma, the game could just literally be. Tax? He is a declaring attackos. I think we just jump out of our least significant creatures. Which is Tadric and Book Devourer. You just shot block. This one. Let's go put inside the economy. So they just trade. No. Now I can get to 9. If I get to the bottom of the game, it could be really good. Comma roar. Like, the comma might just win me the game. The comma can give me lives. The comma can do so much. Well, I can only gain one life, and I can do 6 damage. So I can kill nothing. Well, actually, I have another mountain, so now I can kill more. I can kill 9 damage. Killed that. Now I think we just keep holding back when the comma just keeps sniping everything. And just keep letting the comma snipe everything. Even if he plays his comma, I can just act before him on my comma. So. I can just snipe his comma out there still. Whatever. I could have activated Momir for 1, but it doesn't really seem too soon. Yeah, this time I. can, you just have to keep holding back. You can just keep getting the karma and the karma. Alright, he's gonna fly the Equinauts. I think we just keep building up the karma. It's the most scary. I think, yeah, I think we stay after this. Yeah. Oh, fuck! Actually, no, the problem is a Ouija boy. The problem is a Ouija boy, so the Ouija boy can fly. So the flying boy can get over. We won the game. The karma just wrapped. Alright, we got this, boys. Come on, boys. We got this. 5-1. Let's go. Big body. Come on, boys. Believe in me. And we might just get the 5-1 dub. Yeah, I think the most important colors are red. Probably red, bright. Hello. I think the comma is the best drop. Can I have a firebrand? Come on, nice card. I'm a little hesitant to put in one drop now because he has a medical bolt hammer. Let's get a 1-1. As long as it has double strike, as long as you have a dinosaur. You can probably just snipe it. We still have a 2-2 flyer in here with lifelink, so... Nope. Well, actually, well, green doesn't matter, right? You might pull to chopper here, so... in a forest. So we'll beat Griffin. Okay, card. That's a bullet. Also Dreadmaw, that's a big boy. A Tali Primeform. Actually, well, it doesn't matter, Tali. He doesn't do anything. He's just a 6-6. That's all he is. Because the only thing that we have are just lands, so he's not gonna even do anything. Aerosol incoming, and I will destroy Solid for that Colossal, because in this matchup, in this format, Colossal Dreadmaw is better than Itali. Because we only have lands on the top of our libraries. Well, our air assault has been a little cancelled. Sorry. Meteor Golem. Yeah, Meteor Golem's a nice boy. Gotta love that Meteor boy. We're just getting advantage. And four more attacks if he doesn't get enough flight. We are nice. What is this? It's half the library rounded up? Could mill us? Well, actually, we have 16. What's up, my line? I don't know. Sure, you said I could pull a fire, but whatever. You might just animate a land? What can you do that for? Elemental base. It's gonna make a 6-6. He's just animating lands, I guess. We did it. We got nice on that. Great. Well, anyways, hope you enjoyed that. I might be playing more Momir later, but yeah, I'm gonna upload this, and then soon after that I'm gonna play ranked draft Ravnica Allegiance. Oh no, Guild of Ravnica. Well, anyways, hope you enjoyed. I'm an MTG player out.